everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Vedastati and today I'm going to show you how you can recycle your old glass bottle. So here I'm using an old tomato ketchup bottle. I have washed the bottle nicely and I have peeled off the sticker. Now I'm going to do dot art on this bottle. So if you like this video, do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more such videos. Do not forget to leave your suggestion and comments in the comment section below. Now let's take a look at the video.
So first of all, I'm going to apply a base coat paint of white acrylic color on the bottle. Use a flat brush to paint the bottle, and yeah, this is how it looks like. So this was the base coat. Now I'm going to apply another coat of black acrylic color. So the color depends upon you which color you want. But remember to apply a base coat paint of white acrylic color. So this is how it looks like. Now it's time to do the dot art. So to make the first dot, I'm using this back of the pencil. You can use dot art tools or you can use pencil, toothpicks, Johnson buds, which is also known as earbuds, office paints, pencils, etc. So here I'm using a pencil to make the small dots. Be creative and make dots of any sizes, shape and color. Okay, now here I'm using an earbud to make this dot. So the color combination depends upon you. Okay, now here I'm making dots over the yellow dots using Johnson's bud, and this is how it looks like. So these are the office paints. So using one of the office paints and making smaller dots than the previous one. You can also use safety pin. So yeah, this is how it looks like. Similarly, I had done dot art on another two tomato ketchup bottles. Absolutely loved how they all turned out. I hope you like this video. Bye bye. See you in the next video.